box dip holds. So I got two boxes on either side here. It'd be even better if they were higher than this, but you can make it work with 20 inches as well. I'm gonna place my hands palm down with my fingers draping over the front of the box. Then I'm going to balance my body over my shoulders and over my palms. I'm gonna rotate the shoulders back, tuck the chin, and press strong through the elbows. And then I'm gonna lift my knees and I'll hold this position.